There's another thing, too, where the taxi pulls up at the beginning of the film into the taxi garage. Taxi is coming in. We're panning with it as it comes in. And normally it goes this way, and the camera would pan with it, and it stops. Well, as it came in, I went the other way. And as we rested, the car came in and stopped. Wait, I'm supposed to be looking at the car. No, we're going to go another way. And so every shot, as much as possible, was designed to be slightly disconcerting, but ultimately satisfying. That was the philosophy of the shooting.